I, Miss Arya Uday Behre, belong to North Goa district of State Goa. I am the student of Parvatibai Chowbule College of Arts and Science, Malwa. I was benefited by SBSI, that is Swachh Bharat Summer Internship, by Government of India under MHRD. As we all know, SBSI was introduced by Government of India and we got a chance to serve the nation through this program. Through this program, we also got the first-hand experience of working on site and we also understood the dignity and value of labor. SBSI gave us an opportunity to interact with the school-going students and create spark in their mind regarding cleanliness and hygiene in surrounding. With the help of other villagers, we also managed to clean the roads, grounds, playgrounds and drainages, and also to segregate the collected garbage into three categories: biodegradable, non-biodegradable and recyclable. It is very important to minimize the use of plastic, to minimize the production of garbage, to recycle all possible garbage items so as to achieve the dream of clean India. So let us work together with full dedication and let us rebuild India. Thank you.